Hi, I got an advent calendar. This is a 12-day one, so disclaimer, if you got this, it's not the right one. Well, it's the one that you got early, so might not want to watch this. Okay, so, top opens. So it's 12 days of female superhero socks, and it was $15. Okay, so just getting the wrapping off the top. Looks like there are all the different kinds of socks. Okay, handing it off to management.
So please explain why it's important to just that there's spoilers.
The spoilers are because it's a 12-day, so it should be started opening on the 13th, but I have two different 12-day ones, so there's going to be some of one day, some of the socks, and some of the other one, which I don't know what it is. So now, even more tape for management. So, how are you guys? I know I haven't uploaded in a while, just have been really busy. And I'm sorry about that. Looks like management's almost done. Management being my family. The other one, my brother and I both cut sock quilts. But the other ones, they're different. So this is mine. He might have, like, a superhero one. A non-female one, but... Okay, so here it is. Let me find the first day.
Hold it up. Show who it is.
So, the first day is Harley Quinn up here. So... Let's get out.
Is there something to push?
Okay. And there we go. And the first day of sock has a Superman, and it says
not Superman.
Supergirl, and it says OMG.
What's the other one say?
And the other one says STR.
And if you put them together, they spell. Turn another one upside down. Nope, you had it right.
Strong.
Cool.
So, the Supergirl socks are strong socks. So, that is the 12 days of Christmas. First one, Supergirl, thanks for watching, bye.